joy and rest. And when the season's over and things are put away, we hope that you'll be thankful for this Christmas, this year's Christmas Day.
We wouldn't have it if it wasn't for Carol. The hours she spends, all these wonderful little cute things you see, she buys them herself for us and spends time. She wrote this whole thing. And we want to just say thank you and how much we love you. Merry Christmas.